Good evening, everybody. We begin on the gridiron, and Zack Pianalto decided to continue his college career in Chapel Hill. Now, of course, that's known as a basketball school, but Butch Davis kind of changing the culture there in Tar Heel land. We caught up with Pianalto outside Bulldog Stadium, where he played his high school ball at Springdale. Zack will be a junior for the Tar Heels, and the tight end has something to prove after an injury play 2008, although we did ask about his first ever college touchdown.
I got the ball turned upfield, and when I was about the three, I was about to get tackled. I just figured I might as well dive out and see if I could get it. Luckily got it. It was just a rush. I didn't feel anything. It was kind of shocking. I broke my leg on that play, and I didn't even know I did it until I got to the sideline. I walked all the way off the sideline and was just kind of in awe that I'd just done that.